Welcome back to Gaming Uphill Both Ways. I'm FC Neo Tokyo. That is Bobby Digital. We're playing San Andreas. Why not? Why? Let's just get to it.
Just kind of hoping. I'm about choked on a cracker there. I was kind of hoping your intro would be longer. All right, yeah. What the hell?
What? Shut. Oh, my God. 2 hours? Whatever could we do? Maybe shoot a bunch of people and
wake your happy ass up, Ryder.
Yeah, for real. Although, like, I know what it's like to not have kids. Like, I like to sleep in, too.
I have kids, and I sleep in on the weekends.
Do they?
They're old enough to entertain themselves.
Yeah, come on, sweet. Yeah. She can date a Hispanic guy.
Damn.
It's just he just makes the jokes. They do the fighting. Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club. Whoa. Listen, I'm sure she's a good choice of men. Honestly, she seems to have her shit together more than us.
Honestly, not joking. Yeah, she's probably one of the more put together characters in the game, as far as not being completely fucking insane.
And if I'm not mistaken, I think this dude is dope, actually.
Oh, yeah, this dude becomes one of your little homies, I do believe.
Yeah, Caesar, he I think he's rad. I approve. I approve of our sister's relationship.
That's right. Buck her brains out for all we care, Caesar.
Yeah, just have fun, man. Just, you know, be faithful to each other, have fun, love each other.
You know? Or, you know, if you have an open relationship, you know, just make sure you guys are happy. Both of you.
Yeah, exactly. Be happy and be on the same page and be a true partnership there in life. That's all it is. Make sure you're open and honest and talk to one another. Please don't take the fact that I'm standing here with a gun in the cutscene as threatening.
Yeah.
Yay!
You got one that hasn't been smoked in, sir?
Well, I mean, the top is down, and the rain has started, which is a great,
look,
great thing.
Don't say the top is down. Say the teeth are out.
Yay. I forget what song that's from, but yay. I love it.
It's Nas.
Oh, man. Oh, God. Back up. No, go in the mod garage. What are you? Oh, never mind. My bad. I'm dumb. Don't listen to me.
Trust me, I stopped a while ago.
Yeah, this is fine. That's fine. Oh, wait. No, I was right. Oh. Anyway, sorry. There you go. Yeah, just back. I'm impressed by the driving. No, wait. Where's the house? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Fucking beautiful.
Okay, what are we modding here?
We gotta make it bounce. Oh. Actually, this might become your car. We'll get to park it at Mama's house. Gotta get rid of Sweet's fucking doppelganger. Oh, that's so awesomely trashy, the flames. Now you kids have had your fun, but it's time for Daddy to play you some real music, man. Oh shit. There it is. The blue was lit. Hell yeah. Jennifer looked I guess you probably should have made it green to rep Grove, but, you know, fuck it.
Well, unfortunately.
Oh, you got the money for him. Plus, I think he's already got him, right?
This looks like the car that we stole on.
Yes, it does. Online. GTA 5, yeah. Dude. That's actually pretty lit. I am so excited for GTA Online, like, after 6 comes out. Like, I'm excited for 6. Like, the story, I love playing GTA stories, and I really enjoyed 5's story. They did a really good job with the switching between the characters. Although, I will say there was, like, I feel like when they introduced Trevor, you were Trevor too long. Like, you should have been able to mix things up a bit more.
He came along later in the story. It's good. I enjoyed it more than I thought I was going to when I heard they had 3 protagonists.
Yeah, I was a little concerned myself.
Okay.
And how many of them were going to invite us to the titty bar? You know? So you think you can low-ride? Well, let's see what you can do. Oh, dude, how much do you believe in yourself? How much belief do you have in yourself?
$430 worth.
That's awesome. You know to the dollar how much you believe in yourself. Oh, how are you at rhythm games? Yeah.
Depends on my level of sobriety and the level of difficulty on the rhythm game. I'll tell you what, if they expect me to play piano and Final Fantasy the way that shit happened the first time, I don't think I'll be doing those.
Oh, it's tough, but you can, like, get through it.
I mean, I got through it, but I just don't know, like, the other ones that they're talking about you gotta collect, if those are gonna be any harder or what.
Man, I can't wait to play that later tonight, honestly. I'm in Chapter 7.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be playing that as well later on tonight.
Honestly, hopefully the winnings from this will get you enough money to see the chiropractor. Oh yeah, you're totally winning. Yeah, you should have believed more in yourself. Great. Dude, you're doing awesome.
Well, this is not the most difficult one I've ever encountered.
No, it's not. I wonder if that's... I just wonder. Perfect.
Woo woo.
Hell yeah. You're pretty good. Yeah, please slowly walk over and congratulate us. Thank you. That shit was all right. Oh, yay. So sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you date don't get you in no trouble. Get on the nice hopping, Holmes. Well, you just shook that whatever's hand. Come here, baby. Hey, get your dirty hands off. Chill out, CJ.
I feel like you guys are always like seeking out the worst in people.
Yeah, this whole interaction could have gone a lot better. I can handle this. CJ, why don't you chill the fuck out for a second?
Right? How about you not be the stereotypical male protector?
Yeah, for real. Maybe she knows what to do with her life and her own decisions. Maybe.
Yeah.
Just maybe.
Possibly.
Carl, what the hell are you thinking? I'm gonna go speak to Carl.
Aww.
Okay, I guess we cool for now. She's revealed bundle. Call just CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, huh? Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
I think this is the start of a nice little friendship.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Very profitable, beautiful friendship.
$860.
That netted $800. Yep.
It's rather specific. I'm going to guess it was because tied you believed to in my... Yourself. Oh, that's right. That's yeah. right. The 430.
You believed in yourself $430 worth.
I do got to go get this back to the garage, though. I feel like sometimes...
Do you? I don't see no... Oh. Who's BS?
Big Smoke. Oh,
Big Smoke.
Big Smoke.
Sorry. I wasn't thinking. Like, as soon as I said it, I did, like, a smack-the-forehead thing. Oh, you gonna go work out? What? I'm going to go work out.
Don't you know you're only supposed to call at the end of the episode, bro?
It's too early. You can't call us.
Do Pope shit in the woods?
I'm going to say yes. No follow-ups. Well, I don't care. I gotta go get swole. Yeah, no, just try that again. Good job. Yeah, there you go. Wrap it out. Yeah, oh yeah. I would feel better about this if you had a spotter, but you know, that's on you.
You a little nervous?
Little. All of a sudden, there's an animation of the bar falling on your neck, and then it's like cuts to here we go again. Oh, man. You're almost more muscle than man at this point.
Need to take that shirt back off.
God, 24 fucking reps of 320? Jesus. Way to go, CJ.
Fucking D-Rock.
And in street clothes, no less.
Fucking roided out, roided out D-Rock in here.
Oh, God. I'm not going to lie. I was shocked. Oh, now you're going to fight him, huh?
Oh, shit.
Oh, man, he took you. He just instantly, like, the bell rang. He was like, boom. Oh, yeah. Well, I don't think there's a lot of kicking in boxing, but I do appreciate that you won the fight.
Are you a cock?
What did you just teach us?
That.
Oh, beautiful. Never give
your opponent time to beat the cock challenge. Are you a cock?
Oh, I see it now. Interesting.
You just thought I was asking if you were a cack.
Yeah, I'm like, where in the world did this come from? And I waited for a follow-up, and there was none. So I was just living my life there for a minute. Oh, man, the cops pulled that van over. They probably were drunk.
Yeah. Too bad for them.
Yeah. It's a shame. Real shame. I'm glad that you avoided that vehicular manslaughter.
Say yeah, yeah. Oh.
Beautiful.
Sweet came and got his car back.
Way you go, Sweet. I feel like Sweet sucks. Let's see what Ryder's doing. What are you up to, bro?
Good Lord.
This dude sleeps so much. All right, go save and let's see what Ryder's doing. I swear to God, this dude better be up. He's not. What a jerk face.
Right.
I guess we gotta go with Big Smokes. Cause Caesar's a race, right?
Might be. Probably.
Oh, you might wanna get a pump on before you go see Big Smoke.
He pumped one out when he's saving.
Oh, well, that's fair. I swear for God, Smoke. OG Loke. No, I want to know why Jeffrey got locked up now.
I want to know now where I'm not driving this car another inch.
Like, if they just found his manifesto and they're letting him out of jail and stuff, like, I'm still a little worried. Like,
right? Like, he's not going to come down here and go all mass shootery on us, is he?
Oh, yeah, he's a real gangster now. Parking fines and joyriding.
Doesn't really seem like the resume I'd want as a gangster.
No, but you can say you've been to jail. Not prison, but jail.
How was it though, homie? Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some total motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff. I thought you was going to college.
Fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rod. He's in East Florida. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit and get in the car? Fool.
You know, it's funny, if you had not gotten out of the car in these missions, you still wouldn't be strapped.
This is true.
A hygiene technician.
Not a bad job to get straight out the joint, man.
So what, did they go to high school with Jeffrey? with OG Loke type of shit?
I do believe so. I think OG Loke, he's like ends up being kind of a big time rapper in this game, doesn't he?
There's something to all of it. We'll see.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I have a bad feeling you're gonna have to do everything while he claims that he's a gangster.
Yeah. I think you're right on that one.
But that's kinda in line with GTA in general.
Okay, maybe not the best way to approach the situation.
Oh, no.
Dude, I don't care, bro.
Yeah, we really don't care. It's fine. Just don't make me kill this person because you want to, like, hide this. No, you really don't. Oh, man. There's no reason to kill this guy. Jesus, this dude's amazing on a motorcycle. Well, at least it's him doing his own shooting on this one.
Right?
I would feel bad if, like, we killed this person. Not often you feel too bad about killing people in GTA.
Yeah, I mean, they do a good job of making you feel good about yourself. For all the murder and whatnot.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, no! Cool. Well, I was just about to comment how, like, it's nice that you've stayed on top of him like this. Also, this man cannot shoot. Although, I don't know. How hard do you think this would be? What if you had, like, a Mac 10? Is that what those are called? And you were on the back of a motorcycle. Do you think you could fire on somebody?
Motherfucker.
I think what he's doing is not even close to as difficult as what the other dude is doing, driving a bike while firing behind himself.
Oh, yeah, you are 100% correct. I didn't even think about it that way.
Yeah, like...
You are correct.
I feel like the dude on the back of my bike is shit compared to this dude.
Yeah, for real. Can we get rid of this guy? Can we get you in our crew and not this guy?
Yeah. Jeffrey, switch places. Get on that dude's bike. Oh, boy, you're with me.
Yeah. You are now part of the crew.
Yeah, we're bringing Grove Street back. We need people who can actually shoot to do that.
Oh my goodness, dude. We pulled up right next to him. Oh, that's awesome. Shh. Oh, God. It's the ballers. I wish you could have gotten any of that money.
Right.
I will say you are doing a pretty goddamn good job of keeping up with this guy.
Woo.
Dude, did we just do a whole circle of the entire, like, town?
Some way, yeah.
Dude! Yeah!
No, because you did that. And... Great.
Oh, come on. Come on. Damn it. Where are they at? Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, good God. These guys are very much shooting at you. I like how you knocked him over with the spray paint. That was pretty great. No! What just happened?
Jeffrey killed me. Go back and look at that.
Because of Jeffrey killed you because of the spray paint incident?
I have no idea, but he was the one who shot me.
Oh, my God. What in the... Oh, no.
And great. Oh. They did the same thing to us Vice City did.
Well, they're gonna. Yeah, Jeffrey, stop being an asshole. Honestly, this cat needs to be, like, we need to recruit this cat.
Exactly.
At least the ballers were shooting at him. Oh, there you go, Jeff. Yeah. I thought you wanted to shoot this person. Glad you started the... started. I wonder if it's possible to get him before that end where you just show up with all the other gang members.
Doubtful.
Well, then why bother with this dude shooting at him?
Right.
Just to up the intensity?
Apparently.
All the money on the ground just hurts my soul. Because we're just starting out and we're not like uber rich.
I've caught you like 70
times. Oh my
times.
Goodness.
I guarantee you.
Did you see him clear out that truck?
That defied the laws of physics. I feel like if I would have went off that truck, I would have flown over it.
Yeah, you would have. Remember, never hit the brakes.
Yep.
The rule to GTA racing. No brakes. Dude, Jeffrey, do you need glasses?
Yeah, because I'm getting you like plenty close here, buddy.
Oh, go, go, go! Yes! Damn it. Oh, come on. That was bullshit.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Here we go.
High speed chase. He keeps slowing up. It makes me wonder if he wants to work things out.
I know. Just makes me feel like he's playing hard to get.
Something. I'm not pro shooting this person. Not at all. But eventually we get put into a trap. Oh my God, if you get hit by a train, I swear to God. What are you doing? You went very Star Wars. You wanted the high ground.
Boom.
Okay, beautiful. Oh man, this damn job.
This damn job. I've got all this gunpowder all over my hands from firing guns, and I'm going to show up to my fucking parole officer.
And shirtless, don't forget.
Yeah.
And with a star. D- Don't let that cop pull you out of the car.
I know. I saw him.
You know, CJ, don't judge people.
Right.
It's what creates this toxic behavior. That's why that person's dead.
Which person? I feel like I killed a lot of people.
Well, I meant
specifically
the one on the bike, but
yeah.
Yes, all of those people would have went home today to their loved ones.
I hope you've enjoyed Lonely Hearts. It's always fun to laugh at other people's misery.
Oh, boy.
God.
How true that is.
God, I love the GTA radio stations.
They're a work of art in and of themselves. Jesus. Sorry. All right, dude. Go make food for people. Have fun. Try not to shoot anybody while you're back there.
Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound.
Yay! Woo. Respect. All right. Well, I think we got to wrap this one up, man. We've been very successful so far in our playthrough, and I cannot wait to play more. So do you have any words for the people?
Yeah, it's early, so get ready for those failures.
Nah, we're going to breeze through this one. So if you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Peace out. We love you. Bye.
Brr.